around behind the net, trying to steal it back again. Kept in there by Rodriguez. He takes a shot, and it's cleared and grabbed in front of the net as Saad pulls away. Gets in over the line, takes his shot. Hutton squared up to make the save. Back to the point, another blast, and Hutton's got that one and hangs on to it.
They have the opportunity.
Kane keeps it in there. Kane works it right in front of the net. Backhand, they score! Duncan Keith crept up into the slot and tapped it in, and the Chicago Blackhawks have taken a 1-0 lead.
A little blooper backhander right here off the draw. Jonathan Toews wins this draw. The puck's going to go to the wall. And when it comes to the front of the net,
keeping it in. Chicago recovers and guns it. Here's a chance in over the line, going in on goal. The shot is scored. Anisimov got the opening, and he went in to tuck it in behind Hutton, and Chicago has a 2-0 lead. Again for the Hawks as it's whipped in around behind the net by Murphy. Poke out it again in the corner. Scandella trying to catch up with his man. Came out in front. There's Murphy's backhand is right on, and Hutton is there to take it away. It's up through the middle on the wing, Sobotka. Sobotka in over the line. Left it back there. Eichel keeping it in. Eichel turns, drops it back to the point. The shot by Montour right on the rebound. He scores! Sobotka can't be side the net. Knocks it into the open net, and Buffalo is back to within one.
Pop out to the left side of the net. Sobotka's standing there. There's Montour's shot. The save is made by Crawford, not able to handle that puck. Leaves a big juicy rebound there. Thompson
down the ice, no icing, and back is Bogosian. Bogosian pulls away. He got it up on the wing to Wilson, got it in over the line. Montour scores! Brandon Montour gunned it into the short side, and Buffalo has tied it at two. In over the line, Rodriguez cuts into the slot, drops it up. Bogosian walking in front of the net, they score! Sobotka again was camped in front of the net and takes the pass from Bogosian, and a shorthanded goal has the Sabres in the lead. Point over to Kane. Kane looking for an open man. He lets the shoot. It's right on. Chopped away in the goal crease and held by Carter Hutton. Home. Buffalo taking it back and then losing it in the slot in the post. And now they score. The crowd was cheering. The puck had not gone into the net, but it did with the second effort. And as a result, Chicago has tied the game. Two piece. Montour shovels it up on the boards. Gun back to center. And over the line, Rodriguez walking in backhand. They score! What a play for Kyle Okposo to finish it off from Rodriguez. And Buffalo's back in the lead. Played by Nelson. He's hounded in the corner by Perlini. Saad gets involved as well. Came beside the net. Now knocked up the middle, but not out. Hawks keeping it in by Toews. And the shot, they score. Perlini comes right back and ties it up again. It's the line. Swings it around on the boards. And worked out as far as center ice by Sobotka, dropped back in again by the Hawks, but they can't get a shot away. The Sabres come up with the puck, and we are going to overtime. Being hounded back there, got it around behind the net. Chicago keeping it in. The Saad, he lost it. Came in front of the net, Saad shot, right on the rebound. Oh, and Hutton makes the saves. Still trying to get it back, in over the line, does. Takes the shot and fired it wide. Chipped in behind the net, and we are going to a shootout. As he comes in on Carter Hutton. Toews swings in over the blue line and now moves in on goal. Oh, the backhand scores. And he comes in now on Crawford. There's Eichel, shoots and scores. Well, the two captains are both successful.
Yeah.
Oh, Hawks now trying again with Kane coming in on goal. Kane takes his time, blasts the shot, and he scores.
Stays on the ice.
DeBrincat for Chicago. He comes in on goal. His backhand.
He scores and the Hawks win it in the shootouts.
Pretty easy right down the middle of the ice. A little hesitate. Fakes the forehand. Comes to the backhand. And Carter Hutton stays right with them. but he's just able to beat him. Carter Hutton.